everyone, I'm Deborah Dumpte from Addis Foundation for Community Health, a Minnesota-based charitable organization that aspires to educate blind children and adults and to end preventable blindness in Ethiopia. I'm here today to announce that addisfoundation.org is available for you to see what we have accomplished since 2018. I'm confident to say that our work for the past 2 years is genuine, impressive, and inspiring. I'm here today to ask everyone to share this video links, the website addisfoundation.org, to friends, families, anyone you know, and help us promote our mission. As you all know, a website is an important infrastructure, and we are very happy to have one. We work hard. We receive lots of help at no cost to our organization. Many thanks to Miriam Chickering of Nurse International and her team members, Grace and Andre. Many thanks to Elaine Timark of Cultivate International for their outstanding contribution to build this website. Also, many thanks to my young children, Leah and Lydia, for their substantial contribution. Next, I just want to give you the preview of the website, and here, the name of the website is addisfoundation.org, and we have the about, is the mission, why we are here, why it's all about, and the mission statement and description of the organization. On the home page, you will find our medical management, our programs, the three important programs we pursue in this organization. Medical management to prevent blindness, community health to prevent blindness, and resource for the blind. Also, on our contact, there are different ways you can be connected with us: mail, email, and messengers. We have a donate button, so you can directly donate in through the PayPal, or you can mail us your check or money orders through the mail. Here we have our success story page that we share our achievements and our impact statements. On this video, we compiled our 2 years journey, and you will find it very important and impactful work. We have a health information that our PA prepares it. This one is prepared by one of our board member. She is a public health graduate, and this one is prepared by our PA. So we have important eye-saving informations for our people, for all of us. We have a blog. The blog page is like our media, and we share current up-to-date information for you. And the administration, annually we just compile our reports and important achievement. And just remember, we are tax exempt. So on the next one, I just want to give you a short preview of our office. In the future, we'll have open house for our office as time allows, when the pandemic goes away. For now, I just want to show you a video through the video. And we are very happy and grateful for having this office free of cost to our organization. This is our, in the office you'll find our manual, and the manual contains the mission statement and the business plan and different legal documents that we guide our action by. And here you will find our office also is used to store material supplies until we ship them to Ethiopia. This is a white cane. It's a wonderful device. People with vision impairments needed, and during our white cane distribution program last year in Ethiopia, people telling me this is like equivalent, like getting their vision back. It helps them move around, walk, go to work freely and safely. So, and many people cannot afford this, so we have to help them get one. As you know, blind people learn through tactile, through touch, so we help them get the supplies they need, alphabets, and besides the braille materials, we help them collect this and send them to Ethiopia. Here is a stylus. The stylus is like a pen, and we have braille paper, slates, different devices we collect and send it to Ethiopia. For people with almost vision problems, we also give away microscope. The next one is our fundraising program includes a Addis coin jar program, and we have other, you know, food program, Addis vegan program, or it's Omega. We have this distributed to different friends, families, and they give us their coins. Here, this artwork is available with best offer. If you want it, if you love this, if you want this, you can just give us the best offer and can have, you can take it. ስለዚህም እንላችሁ የጀመርነው መልካም ስራ እንድንቀጥልበት የሐሳብ ኢንፎርሜሽን የገንዘብ እርዳታችሁ አይለየን የዚህም እዚህም የደረስንበት መልካም ደረጃ እንድንደርስ ያደረጋችሁን ሰዎች ደጋጎች ቅን ሰዎች ሁሉ እጅግ በቦርዱ ስም በአዲስ ፋውንዴሽን ቦርድ ስም በቮለንቲር በሁሉ ስም የከበረ ምስጋና አቀርባለሁ ደብረወርቅ ዳምጤ ነኝ የአዲስ ማህበረሰብ መስራች እና ፕሬዚዳንት ነኝ ዋን ላቭ ዋን ሃርት ሌትስ ጌት ቱጌዘር በሚለው የቦብ ማርሊ ሚዚክ ተዋቸዋለሁ